Alright guys, we're now here in the San Jose, in the market. I'm coming in today guys. It's crazy man. Alright guys, we're now on the way to the Oval. Really, I mean, Ine Talaga, but of course I need to make my workout every day. That is of course really important to stay in shape, guys. Yo guys, I'm coming, of course, I'm in school kids just now. Finished with the school. I hop on. What's up? Also, a barbershop here. What's up? Yo guys, it's only February and it's already hot like March. Maybe it's hot here in the Montalban because of me. But of course, I want me now for two ungarming people in the Oval. Oh, what's up, my man? So guys, I mean, you see here, of course, ungarming school kids coming now from the high school. Because here's, I mean, the school Dito, if you go more continue. Hey, what's up? Subscribe to Mr. Boogie German. What's up? Alright guys, that is here the school. Wow. High school, I think it's now end. Barangay San Isidro. Yanaret Multipurpose Building. Alright. Looks really nice talaga.
Wow.
Nice building. Oh god. Yo guys, that is also I think a school. I'm not really sure about it, but I hear some kids there up inside. But of course guys, what I know is San Gaming in it. I mean look at the sun. We're now here almost in the Oval, and of course it's like 4:30 p.m. and that means of course I'm coming in Talaga, so yeah, it's later of course check out. First guys, we will go here in the store and buy some Kubik Talaga. Alright. Okay guys, I will update you later. Okay, Vogue Squad, we have here our Tubik. I bought two Tubik and one Royal, of course. That, of course, our buddy have also, I mean, some sugar. Alright, we're now here in the Oval. So, I mean, some high school kids, what's up? Hey, what's up, man? Huh? What's up, thank you very much. I mean, you remember me? Yeah, I mean, last time, I think, let's say, I mean, 3 months ago, I was last time here, right?
I miss you.
Oh, really? Thank you very much. I mean, look at this, guys. I mean, you remember me. I was last time here 3 months ago. I mean, thank you very much.
Thank you, are you a player also?
No. Of course, a YouTuber, of course, I'm entertainer, a basketball player like this, football player, yeah? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Thank you very much. Alright guys, I think I mean ungarming people here in the Oval, of course. I mean remember me. So I mean thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hello. Alright guys. Seems like some people here already in the Oval on this Ine day here. Oh my god. I mean thanks God that I use of course my new sunglasses. Because I mean with Volana sunglasses, I think my eyes will die talaga. So yeah. Later, of course, guys, we will, of course, I mean, jogging, so. Oh, some kids back from the school, chilling now here in the Oval. What's up? Subscribe to Mr. Boogie German. Subscribe, yeah. Alright. Thank you. Alright. So, guys, it looks like Walana people play a football today. So, yeah. But I see in the court, some people play in the basketball court. So let's later move to the basketball court. Let's check out later. Tarana! You guys, ungarming. You ungarming kids here back from the school. Yo, subscribe to Mr. Pokey German. Thank you, my man. But I'm living here already 2 years. I mean, that's my country, man. Thank you very much. I love Philippines. Oh, thank you. Look at this guy here. Look, guys, I'm coming. Oh, man. Thank you very much for my German Kursus. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, my man. Thank you. Hey, guys. Finished with the high school. After the high school, of course, I've been chilling here in the Oval. That's a nice day, Talaga. The dance group, Tito. Dance group. Dance, dance. Are you a dance group? Are you a dance group?
Yes.
All right.
So good in the hood, girl.
Yeah, man. Are you back from the school, finished? Back from the school?
Yes.
All right. All right. Thank you very much. Huh?
I got it.
Thank you. Subscribe to Mr. Boogie German. All right. Thank you. The guy is still running here. Nice, nice, nice job. Oh, you want to give guys high five? High five. Come here. What's up, man? Thank you for the support. Subscribe to Mr. Poki German. Thank you. All right. I'm Garmin here, and it's super Enid. But of course, I'm in the trees here. A little bit, I mean, secure the Enid. So that means not yet 100% Enid. Oh, yeah. Welcome back, eh? Yes, no Mr. Poki German. I'm the most famous vlogger here in the Montabaur. Thank you. To your ball. Do you have a question to your ball? I mean, how many years you make it already?
3 years.
3 years, so how many times in these 3 years you got injury from of course falling down? How many times you got injury?
I cannot count in my fingers.
So many times. Damn. But I mean, why are you doing that still? I mean, it's for fun or what?
It's my hobby. It's way
okay. All right. Thank you very much. Hey guys, I mean, this guy is, I mean, crazy, of course. But of course, I mean, I really, of course, I mean, appreciate, of course, what he do.
All right.
Oh, Galin! This guy has some skills, guys. All right. Oh, what's up, man? Ooh, nice. Woo! Nice one. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, be careful, man. Thank you very much, bro. Thank you very much, bro. Okay, she's a Poki German. The guys, I mean, they want to make, I mean, a picture. Hello. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Thank you very much. Oh my God. You guys are young, charming people here. All right, yeah?
Yes.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tell me something. You wanna ask me something? Hold up. Okay, sure. Hey guys, I'm Garmin people want to make a picture. You want to shout out someone? It's crazy, you guys. It's so fun in the Philippines. Yeah. Oh, alright, okay, let's make a picture. Guys, that is really Balu Talaga from Montabaur. It's February now, and still the Christmas tree, Dito. That is really Balu Talaga. Balu. Football field. But look at the grass, guys. Volana grass, Dito. It's only sand. And on the other side, of course, Ang Daming high grass. So it's not really, of course, nice to play. You need really, of course, medium grass, not so high. Not too small, just I mean fine, but of course you can play perfectly football here in the Oval. So, Mayor Tom, if you see that, please of course cut the grass. I mean, don't do that for me, do that for the kids, but of course every kid of course is happy for the upcoming summer, March and April. I mean, like I said again, don't do that for me. Make that for you fellow Filipinos here in Montabaur. Because everyone, of course, is happy if the grass here in the Oval is not high anymore. So that you can play perfectly with good condition football here in the Oval. You guys, we're still here in the Oval. We have now some super Lido in the evening. Before we go now back to the town center, I want to show it to you. Guys, that was absolutely, I mean, crazy of those Angdaming people. I'm asking me for picture. So, I mean, guys, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Poki Squad. I'm right here in the Oval to make, of course, my workout. A little bit, I mean, jogging, something like that.
like this. Because I mean, it's super Inetala Gadito in the Oval. Yeah, we now here in the football field. You guys, I will update you later after I'm done with my workout. You guys, thank you very much and see you later.